I was able to create this entire video completely with AI. Everything you just saw in the video has been created using AI, from the visuals to the background music. And here's the best part. I have done this using only one AI tool. Yes, you heard that right. Now you don't need to go through different websites for different content creation needs. You can just do all of them in one place, whether it's creating scripts, image prompts, coding, generating images, generating videos, and much more. Do you know some YouTube channels are making thousands of dollars every single month by only uploading AI movie trailers like this? Yes, just take a look at this YouTube channel. It has 300,000 subscribers, and all they do is upload AI-generated movie trailers like this. You can see all of their videos get a crazy amount of views. And yes, this channel is fully monetized, if you are wondering. And from here, you can see how much money they are making every single month. It is crazy, isn't it? Now, if we play one of their videos, we can see that they use AI voiceovers, AI background music, and AI video clips to make these awesome viral videos. Now, a few years back, making these kinds of videos was only for professionals with expensive tools. But now anyone can make videos like this thanks to the revolutionary technology we call AI. Trust me guys, AI is like the internet back in the 90s, but most of us weren't even born during that time, so we missed out on that opportunity. But now if you're not taking advantage of this revolutionary technology, you're going to be left behind. But no need to worry, because in today's video, I'm going to show you step by step how you can create awesome movie trailers using this one single tool and start earning from your faceless YouTube channel. I'm going to show you every step in detail, so make sure you pay close attention and watch this video until the end. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. The tool we will be using today is called Abacus AI. I have been using this for a while, and let me tell you guys, this tool is going to change the way you create content because it is going to make everything so easy and accessible for you. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will get a 1 month free trial, which is absolutely awesome. Once you are in, you will see an interface like this. As you can see, it looks pretty simple and resembles a chatbot because it is a chatbot after all, with tons of other useful features. Now let me show you the things that you can do with this awesome tool. First, if you click here, you can see it has all the latest and greatest chat LLMs here. And when I say greatest, I really mean it because it has ChatGPT 01, which is the most advanced LLM available right now. Then you also have Claude Sonnet 3.5, which is great, Gemini, Grok, Ella Llama by Meta. And Abacus AI also has its own chat LLM. So basically with all these tools, you can create almost anything you want. You just have to be creative enough. Let's test this. Let's select an LLM first. I will go with Claude 3.5 because I feel it's really good at coding. Next, you can give it a prompt. I will write this very simple prompt and hit generate. And as you can see, it has generated the code. Now let me tell you, this is the most basic coding that I have asked it to do, but people are creating entire websites and applications using AI, just like this 15-year-old boy who created a fully functioning website with AI without any coding knowledge. Now you can also give inputs and generate results based on the input. Let's try that. But first I will change the model to ChatGPT 01 because that is just my favorite. Now, let's say you have an image and you want the prompt for the image. To do that, first upload your image here. I will upload this image. Next, in the prompt section, just ask it to create the prompt and hit generate. And as you can see, it has created a very detailed prompt to generate a similar image. Let's try how good the prompt is. So I will click on this image option to generate an image. Then from here, you can select the image model. As you can see, it has all the models of Flux, including Flux 1.1 Ultra, Recraft, Ideogram, and more. Isn't this just awesome? I will go with Flux 1.1 Ultra, then paste the prompt here and click on generate. And here is the output. As you can see, it has replicated the image nicely. Isn't this great? Now you don't need to worry about image prompts. You can just generate them using Abacus AI. Here is a side-by-side comparison. As you can see, it has mimicked the image very nicely. Now, apart from this, you can use this tool to search the web, create presentations, humanize your video scripts for better audience engagement because, as we all know, AI scripts are very boring and monotonous. You can do video analysis where you can just give it a video link here and it will automatically summarize the video or give you the transcripts if you want. Basically, you can use this tool to make awesome, engaging content. I use this tool every single day to create scripts, video ideas, video descriptions, tags, and whatnot, and you should use it too. And now let me show you how I was able to create this awesome looking trailer using Abacus AI. First, you need to choose a topic for your trailer. You can choose any topic you like, and you can also ask the AI to give you some suggestions. I have selected the Avengers for this because I am a big fan and I know all the characters and stories very well. After the topic is done, you need to create a scene draft like I did. Let me show you how I created this draft using Abacus AI. Now, in order to get great results, you need to give it a good prompt. So let me show you a cool trick to generate professional prompts every single time for anything. It's very simple. First, type the following. Act as a prompt engineer, review this prompt, make it better for optimal results, and ask me if you have any questions before proceeding. Then paste your original prompt and hit enter. Don't worry, I will put this prompt in the description. If it asks for clarification, just reply with your answers, just like I did here. After that, it will give you a professional prompt for the best result. Isn't this awesome? Now copy this prompt, open a new chat, paste the prompt and hit enter. And just like that, ChatGPT will create a very professional scene draft for your video. You can either use this draft as it is or make some changes to it as you see fit to make it more interesting. Once the draft is ready, it is time to generate all the images required. To do that, click on the image option, and now you need to select the image model. I will use Flux 1.1 Ultra because that is the best. Next, you need to give it a prompt here. Now, according to my scene draft, the first scene is of New York City in ruins. So I will give it this simple prompt. Cinematic scene of New York City in ruins, top view. Then I will turn this option off. Next, you can also change the aspect ratio from here if you want. I will keep it at 16:9 and hit generate, and here is the result. As you can see, it looks absolutely stunning. It really looks like a scene from a movie, isn't it? Now let's generate the next scene image. This time I'm going to give it this prompt. Cinematic scene of Loki standing, then hit generate, and here is the output. As expected, it looks awesome. Now all you need to do is follow this exact step to generate all the images required according to your draft. Once you are done with that, it's time to turn them into videos. To do that, click on this More button and select Video Gener. After that, you can select the video model from here. As you can see, it has all the best AI video generators available. I will go with Minimax because I believe that is the best. After that, you need to upload the image from here. Next, I will give it this very simple prompt and hit generate. And here is the output. Just take a look, folks. It looks so amazing. The movements are so smooth, it really looks like a scene from an actual movie. This is just too good. Now let's turn the next image into a video using the exact same method. I will also use the same simple prompt because for Minimax, the simpler the prompt, the better the result. And here is the output. Just look at this. This is just outstanding. Now repeat this step until you generate all the videos. It is that easy, guys. Imagine how many different tools you had to use before this, but now it's just all here. Next, I have edited it a little bit on CapCut to add some filters and background music. And here is the final result. That was simply outstanding, wasn't it? I can guarantee you never thought making a trailer like this would be this easy. Well, it is now because of Abacus AI. After this, you don't need to take subscriptions to 10 different AI tools. You can use them all in Abacus AI and save a lot of your hard-earned money. Now, once you sign in, they will give you a 1-month free trial to create. But if you are really serious about creating quality content, then I would suggest you take a subscription. The price is very reasonable. Instead of spending $10 each for 10 different tools, you can just take the Abacus AI subscription for $10 and get access to all these tools. Just think about it. With only $10, you are getting access to ChatGPT 01, Claude Sonnet 3.5, Grok, Llama, Minimax, Kling Pro, Flux, Ideogram, Runway, Luma Labs, and so many more, which individually would have cost you more than $100. I will put the link in the description. You can go and check that out. Trust me, guys, people are making tons of money by creating AI videos like this, and you can do it too. Just believe in yourself and start taking action. I'm always here to help you guys. You just need to take the first step, which is the hardest part. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.